What's up, everybody? My name is Psychwave, and welcome to Portal, the Flash version. This is over on Newgrounds, link down in the description below if you want to try yourself. Now, we're going to go straight into a new game. Don't know where my face is, so let's hope that I'm not messing everything up. It is finally time for your physical test, subject 15837. The HPD is now in your hands. Show us. What a motivated subject can do. Prove us you are legitimate for the job. Think with portals. Click any key. Good morning, subject number 15837. It is time to begin your test. Don't know why I'm talking like this. Bloody hell. You may have noticed that this morning you woke up in a very strange location. Your task today is to find your way to the exit door and go through it alive. You may not be able to complete this task using your body only, but thanks to the Aperture Science handheld portal device, the HPD, the impossible is easy. Try shooting two holes, one reachable through your cell and one out of it. See what happens. Press enter to close. Press WASD to move. And shoot 'em. Woohoo! What if I go over there? Oh, I can't go over there. But I can go over here. No! I just went right back in! Bloody hell! There we go. I just wanted to see if I could sneak around. As you may have learned in the previous task, your portal device can shoot two different portal holes, yellow and blue. Each will lead you to the other's location. Press enter to close. I don't know why I keep reading that part. Jump! Jump, you lily-livered bugger. Whee! This is actually kind of cool. I'm really enjoying this. Press to complete. Let's see how fast we can do this. Whoa! Hi! I did what? Actually, how sneaky can I be with these shots? Oh, very sneaky. Shroom! Aw. Woohoo! I like that little motion blur. That's actually really cool. Press Q and E to close portals. The darker walls you may see in this task are different from the walls you meet in the previous tasks. Those are the portal-proof walls. You may walk on them, but you cannot open portals on them. So I'm a big fan of Portal, just to finally explain. And so that's kind of why I've been wanting to play this for the last little while. People kept recommending it to me, and I just never got around to actually playing it. And like, I've seen it myself quite a few times, and it was actually nice that people were recommending it, but I just never got around to playing it. And I was also scared that despite the fact that it's not exactly a graphics intensive game, I was scared that people were going to not enjoy the experience because of the lack of stability, because I thought it was going to lag a lot. Okay, so I go up there, and then here, and then crap, I wasn't supposed to fall yet. To shut portals, press R. Okay. Jump! Okay. Somewhat. Oh, wait. Dead. We're doing pretty good. Ah! Must jump! Dunk. Dunk. Shouldn't. Oh, hang on. There we go. Ah, there we go. That's what I was doing wrong. Woo! Woohoo! Woo! Whoa! Holy crap, I went like super fast. Super speedy! Speedest! That's just something I would say. He would say, Speedest Key! That's exactly what he would say. I can't do a Jacksepticeye voice. I wish I could. Dude's freaking Irish, and I'm part Irish. I wish I had his accent. Sometimes you will need more space than the room you are inside can give you to catch speed. That's where the infinite loop comes in. Press enter to cruise. Yeah, seriously, Jacksepticeye is a freaking awesome dude. Him and Mark are freaking awesome. I've mentioned this many, many times. They are my favorite YouTubers. I messed that up badly. Or not. Yay, I got it. I like how your camera... Oh, what the heck is going on there? I had stutter. This is being held up by two metal bars. That's cool. As we explained before the exam, some tasks may risk your performance as a human being. Not really. Now it's gonna get harder. Oh, jeez! Ah! Caution times two. At some point, it's all about timing. Press enter to cruise. Yes, it is. It's all about the timing. 3, 2, 1. Ow! What? I went right through it. There we go. I don't know why I ended up going backwards. By the IQ exams you have taken before the test, you may already know what happens to those who stay between these two fields when they are active. Quickly adjust the image quality with O. Why would I want it to look bad? And... shouldn't! Go! I almost clicked outside the screen, and I really hope I was smart enough. I'm dead. Remember, portals can get you where your body can't. Whew. Okay. This one I have seen people do before. This is like the only level I have actually ever seen done when I'm like looking for things. Sucker! Oh god. I can walk on these? Is there a reset button? Nope. Ah! What the fuck? That actually scared me! Infinite death loop. Goddamn! This is simple! Why am I dying? Also, I kinda wish the death animation was better. Okay, I know where to shoot. Thank you! My phone. I thought my phone was going off. I shot! God damn it! It's starting to lag a bit. And that's not just an excuse, it is starting to lag a bit. Okay. Boom. Boom. Suck. Dong. Woohoo! Level 14 completed. Okay, what am I gonna do here? Oh, and there's an emancipation grid or electrical grid. Lovely! Jump, 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 spin, jump! Okay. Whew. Blue plasma walls, you can't go through them, but the density of our portal shots can. Yeah, no, this has actually been really fun, and I'm going to keep playing it until I beat it, because I want to know how this Flash version of Portal ends. Also, I'm really tempted to do a Jacksepticeye impression right now, and I don't know why. As awesome as he is, I don't want to, like... potentially... I don't know what I'm trying to say here. Embarrass myself or something? I don't bloody know what I'm trying to say. Oh. Okay. Okay. There we go. Ah! Okay. Mouse, cooperate. Okay, behave. Mouse has a bad habit. Red plasma walls, you can go through them, but they may not be a healthy thing for you to do. Every living creature goes through them would be vaporized. Like this! I had to. Yes, yes, go away. And hug that wall. What? Don't do that! Don't be a douche. A doucherton? A douchey doucheyton? I'm here. There we go. Good job. Ooh, I just about laughed my head. Go! So yeah, I really wanted to like do an impersonation of his intro, and I don't know if I would do a good one or not. Plus, my Irish accent that I can force myself to have, I've been told sounds almost Scottish. I don't know if that's true or not. I've never had anyone Irish tell me otherwise. One of the keys to your success are the red buttons. Stand still on them in order for certain to make certain applications work. I need some water. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Boop. Stand to activate. Wah! No! Why? Why did you do that, you stupid little flash man? Bloody hell. Ta-ding! Portal sounds! All the portal sounds in this game are awesome. Makes me feel like I'm actually playing Portal. Wait, I technically am. I always go through the back door. Here, unlike the previous test, the button must be held down to keep the door open. When you get off the button to go through the passage, the door closes. I will leave the thinking to you. Piece of cake. Boom. Boom. Hi. And then, doom, doom. Backwards shuffle. Okay. Another inseparable part of your success are the energy balls! Your goal is to get the ball into its receiver. Balls. Activating a certain application. After a number of seconds, the ball will explode and a new ball will be launched. It's highly recommended to avoid any contact with the energy ball. It might vaporize you. Not might! If it's portal-esque, then it will actually vaporize me. Shudunk. And shudunk. Woohoo! And backward shuffle again. Ah! Oh, no, no talkie talk? There we go. And Open says I! I'm in an odd mood, don't mind me. Okay! Things have just got a little harder! What the frick? And pop goes the weasel. If this is anything like the original, it reactivates itself. No, it's not like the original. Because what you want to do is cooperate, thank you. Is this. And then you want it. I'm pretty sure it's reactive. No, it's not. Okay. So shoot it. No. What? It hit me? How did it hit me? I call frickin' hacks, man. Will you not do that? Don't hit me! Go, 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 please be high enough. Oh, yeah. Seriously, cursor, why? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, you know what? It's bugging me. I have to do an impression. Good morning to you, laddies.
I don't know.
Top of the morning to you, laddies. I don't know. I don't hear it. I don't hear a good impression if I do it. I don't know. Am I just going insane? Probably.
Ooh. This is a risk and a half. This is a risk and a half indeed. Where are we going?
What the hell? I'm suddenly talking like this. Will you not?
And?
Come on! Bloody hell! There we go. Ah, you POS. And shadoosh. Whoa.
Like, cooperate here.
Oh, how many levels are there? I've been going for a while. Cubes, these metal chunks are very important for your success. They weigh more than you when you were 32, meaning they can hold the red buttons for you. They can also protect you for some new challenges to come. You can portal the cubes and also pick them up using your Ash PD. Use with F.
Whoa, why did I... What the frick? Push. Push. I can push the cube. Okay, game?
Game is broken. I now have to use...
Okay.
Grab the fucking cube! What? Grab the cube! Grab the cube! La cube! What are you doing? That is not what you are supposed to be doing. Cube, you stay there! No. The game is breaking on me. The game is legitimately breaking on me. My mouse. Okay. Things seem to be fixed slightly. Okay. Nope, things are still broken, as you saw by that menu popping up. I might not finish this because the game is breaking on me. I have broken the game. Okay, seriously? Go away! Go away! I was trying to right click. Why? Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. You don't right click in this game. Why would I need the port? What? You don't right click. That's why it was breaking on me. I forgot that you don't right click. So are you saying the cubes will not be affected by... Okay. I get what you're doing. I get what you're putting down. Whew, long game. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, the cubes are not going to be hurt by this. Shoot him! Aw, I was gonna throw you! Why must you? Oh! I had no choice! The cube got stuck! Fucking hell! Why would you do that to me? That is not cool. That is not kosher. Come here, cube.
Game has wonky physics. Whee! Okay, so I kind of feel embarrassed of my Jacksepticeye impression. I really do. I do not think it was a good Jacksepticeye impression. It could have been better. Double moon, dear laddies. I don't know. Doesn't sound good. Holy crap! I don't know how many more levels there are to this game. Holy crap! I really, really want to play them all. Aha! Silly bitch. Oh, you've actually set it up so that a person can't get stuck in there. That's smart. Okay, I see what you're doing. I hope this works. What the fudge? I just popped out of the door over there. What just happened? Okay, that's not what I intended. Can I grab you? Yes, I can. No, hang on. No, what? No! I was doing so good. I just killed my mic. I apologize. Holy crap. Cold microphone and armpit. Sorry, I just had to adjust my camera there. Victory is mine, and nothing you can say is otherwise. Also, I just realized that I could put this here. And then do this. Come on! My mouse was practically on my other monitor. That's how bad that was. Can I just, like, glitch my way through? Woohoo! Okay, what am I trying to do here? Okay, smokey dokey. I know what I'm doing. Grab you. Jump over here. Can I make that gap? I have reasons to believe I'm not gonna make that gap. Oi! Press the button down. Good! Woohoo! Holy crap! Turrets! Why turrets? Subject 15837. Meet your first interactive friend, the turret. The turret will shoot you to death as long as you are in their sight. You cannot destroy the turrets, but you can disable them by making them fall down to earth. Making sure they are no longer stable. But be careful. After the turret has gone unstable, it will shoot some warning shots. You can also pick up the turrets using your Ash PD. But you may want to be careful doing that. See this turret here? I ignore you. I have a gun. I have a gun. I have a gun. Goddamn. Okay, if this keeps acting up, I might have to end the episode now. Holy crap, we've been recording for an hour. Half an hour. Almost at an hour. Ooh! Okay! Portal, dude? You need to move. Thank you. And shoot him. Oh, balls. I'm not going to enjoy this. Okay, so I'm gonna be hit either way. I have an idea. This idea is the worst idea I have ever had. Okay, so I can't destroy you. You're indestructible turrets. This is not fair. Ah, so close. Push the frickin' cube, really? Nope. Thank God the bullets don't go through. Woohoo! Okay, this is gonna be a frickin' bitch. Like, balls to the walls, bitch on everything. Ah! Why didn't I think of that before? I'm an idiot. Balls to the balls. Level 30. Energy balls and cubes may not destroy the turrets, but they'll help disabling them and disabling them. Jump through the portal, you little lily-livered bastard. Get through there! Shouldn't. Shouldn't? Okay, hang on. Ha! Sucks to be you, doesn't it, you donger? I am king of portal! Okay. I need to be very careful with the placements that I am doing here. There we go. Now, do I actually have a purpose to that? That turret is holding down the switch. This is not good. I'm bringing you with me. Level 30 completed. If the cube falls into the darkness, we will send you another box through the machine above your head. Okay, guys, so I've been recording for 35 minutes. I am itchy all over. I'm just gonna leave this here. If you guys want to see me finish this, let me know down in the comments below. If you have ideas for other videos you would like to see on the channel, challenge videos, other games, let me know also down in the comments, or contact me through my Twitter. And as always, you can find links to other videos I have done down in the description below. And if you like this video, ground pound that like button into the dirt, and I shall see you in the next one.